off at all. The pass is there, but Bob comes and gets the left hand there and makes the nice rip. So,
and there is the deep pitch to Pettis. Ohio trying to come up and fill, and that's nice. Donnie White just selling out to make contact with Travis Pettis.
Well, you want to get low. You don't want to go pad to pad with this guy. He'll blow you
back in the offense, obviously, for the Miami Red Hawks. Once again, another pass. Ooh, big hit delivered by Bob White on Ty Buxton.
Not done. A lot of kids did. Donnie White really came up and made a big play right there. He breaks that. All he has to beat is leap.
Operates at the controls. They're coming. And it is knocked away at the last second. A great, great play by Donnie White.
Well, I tell you what, you know, the coaches were challenging Donnie White this week. They said, you have to play better. And he is really
situation. Good news is, look at who's coming up next. As Bath will go back to pass. And he has all the time in the world as he sends it out there.
The head of Donnie White providing coverage. You know, I've seen Bath play a couple times this year, and this does not look